Whether you're new to Austin or have been here for a while, floating the river is something that you absolutely need to do, especially to beat the summer heat. I'm here with Michelle Williams, founder of A Girl From Texas, to walk us through the essentials for floating the river. Hi, Michelle.
Hi.
Thank you for being here.
Thank you for having me.
So I do know it is super cold outside, and
yes,
we can't go floating right now, but hey, the summer is around the corner, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Thankfully, hopefully.
Yes, hopefully is like the key word here. Okay, so you have a few essentials that we absolutely need to take. Mm-hmm. When we're floating the river.
Yes.
What do we have over here? This is great.
Yes. So this is a little cooler that I have. It's my go-to for floating mm-hmm. the river. I'm a big fan of something small that can still hold a lot. It's nice. Insulated because we live in Texas and it gets hot.
Yeah, this is good if you're going to be putting in any cold drinks or something like that, right?
Yes.
So it's not getting all melty or whatever.
Oh, yeah, especially in waters and stuff. And no one wants after 3 hours of floating a river to be drinking a hot water bottle.
No, not at all. That is the absolute worst.
Right?
Yes.
So it's definitely good to bring a cooler onto the water. And they always have tubes that you can put your cooler on and tie with you. So that's really helpful.
Okay, so then we have to protect our eyes, of course, because we do know the Texas heat is blinding and the sun is blinding as well.
Yes.
So tell us about these sunglasses that you have here.
Yeah, so these are three different brands that we brought out, Smith, Costa, Maui Jim. They're three awesome ones. They're really great about protecting your eyes. I'm a sucker for ones sometimes that you can get at Target for the cheap, but realistically, getting ones that are UVA protective are so important because otherwise it's not really doing much for you.
And obviously, I feel like these are going to last longer, no?
Oh, absolutely. Yeah. These are the kinds that I have a pair of one of these and they've lasted me a few years.
Really?
Which is amazing because normally I have a tendency to just lose things or break them. And on the river, things get broken all the time.
And I also love these because these feel so sturdy.
Yes, which is major and just really helpful to have around, especially as you're, you know, wearing sunglasses when you're hiking and moving.
Yes.
And really great to have comfortable and sturdy ones.
Great. Okay, so I love this brand right here, Roughwear. I use it for my own dog, Lainey, my golden retriever. So walk us through what we have here because I know this is all for the pups.
Yes, so I have my own German Shepherd as well.
Oh.
Love bringing him with me. He's a sweetie. And I always try to keep him kind of protected. So we've got a life vest. He likes to think he can swim.
Is this
and then goes
vest?
A little
I
water.
I thought this was a harness.
Oh, well, it doubles as both,
Wow.
But this one I think might be a harness.
Okay.
But still really great to have with your dog, especially when you're in the water and things.
And they're struggling to, like, stay afloat,
oh,
right?
Oh, yeah. And then you got a little water bowl,
mm-hmm.
which is great whenever
is
you're
cute.
Going on the water, and then you can take it and pop it back up
mm-hmm.
and carry it with you really easily. A little frisbee and this dog toy as well. So really great to have, and then they float on the water too, so they're not getting lost and far away.
So where can you get the Roughwear brand here? I'm assuming their website or Amazon?
They actually, all of those, yes, and then I believe they have a store in Austin called...
Really?
Yeah, Fido, that you can go get them at.
Oh, Fido. Okay,
so,
I've actually heard of Fido.
Yeah.
Okay, that's good to know. And I also see these dog mocks. Can we please talk about the dog mocks?
They're so cute, aren't they?
Yes, they are.
Yeah, so they're really great, especially if you have to walk down a trail to get to the water. And a lot of places, you might have to walk through a forest or up a trail to get in and around. It's super important to have them for your dog's paws so they're not cutting them up on rocks and things like that, which mine would.
Of course, same here. Okay, so I see that you have a spy belt, and we've actually had the owner, Kim Overton, on the show a few times. So
oh,
tell
that's
us a little
cool.
bit about the spy belt, because these are super handy as well.
Yes, extremely convenient, especially when you're on the water and in a tube and have a tendency to have things get lost
mm-hmm.
really easily. And I always put my phone in here. And then they're not water resistant, but if you put your phone in like a little plastic Ziploc baggie and put
Smart.
It on in, or they also have products I know that are waterproof
mm-hmm.
that you can put your phone into and then put them in there. That's way better than a Ziploc baggie.
Yeah, because these expand also. So don't be fooled by its kind of narrow design that we have here. This does expand for
it
the phone.
It does, yeah. And I'll usually put like my phone, my credit card, my keys, all of that in there because I have a hesitancy with leaving it somewhere.
Same here. Yep.
So super nice to have it with you and know that it's protected and you're not going to lose it in the water.
Great. Okay, and so we have flip-flops.
Yeah.
Let's talk about the flip-flops. By the way, I think I might have these. Are these from Target?
They are the Target ones.
Those are great.
They're so nice because they're cheap, and pretty much every time I've been on the river, someone in my group has lost their shoes, and just somehow they've floated away.
It's not fun, yeah.
So I'm a big fan of $3 flip-flops you can get from Target that if you lose them, your life's not over. It's going to be fine.
It is not over.
Yeah.
No, not with some Target $3 flip-flops. Okay, how about these two here?
Yeah, so this is a collapsible water bottle. This is one of my favorite things ever. So you can
like
roll
that.
It back up.
Mm-hmm.
So if you've got a small backpack or something, it's really easy to stick it back in there and not be worried about space. And then also I have a Yeti koozie. Love Yeti. It's an Austin brand.
Yes.
And they are great for protecting the drink that you have mm-hmm. and then keeping it cool.
Well, these are such great tips, Michelle. Really quick, what is your like number one place to float in Austin?
I have to say probably the San Marcos River
is
one of my favorites.
Yes, been there. Yep.
It's so much fun. They have a great like ton of companies that are out there, and it's just a great system for doing it, and buses that'll bring you back and forth. So I'd have to say it's probably my favorite.
Well, maybe I will see you down there this summer.
You probably will, trying to stay cool in this heat.
Thank you so much, Michelle, for being here. For the best tips on Austin, Dallas, Houston, and everything in between, go to agirlfromtx.com and be sure to keep up with social media updates at agirlfromtx.